How would you explain degrees of freedom to a non-stat expert? There's a definition by Erk Brian Everett that is published in something like A Dictionary of Statistics, which says degrees of freedom are a complicated thing that appear in lots of statistical contexts. That's it. That's all you need to know if you're a non-stat expert. There is no ELI 5 for degrees of freedom. You need to know a lot of math stats to actually have a clue as to what they are.